Episode 2, the unedited version will be up on Patreon, and early videos will be on Patreon, and YouTube membership. Let's go!
Oh, I thought it was like ghosts or something. So is there soldiers looking for someone? I think they're looking for like remnants, right? Tokiyuki and Uncle. Yeah, he's fine. Hopefully they'll be able to escape. Precious Hojo. Little sister child. He's a nice uncle. Wait. So it's not a nice uncle. The uncle betrayed him? No way. Why is that gigantic face? Wow. So bright. You're like a god. Oh, you creeper. Ew. No. Oh, you creepy dude. Maybe he was testing him? What is that face? Suspicious. What are you plotting? Oh, they can't get out. Tragic. Betrayers. Traitors. Right. He's so good at acting. Like, he looks so nice, but he's not. Oh. But don't they recognize his face? Maybe?
Yorishige-tono. Gejouzu de kataki o ute.
You can be the first. I believe in you.
Wow!
Divine eye. I don't know if I trust him. For now. Play games. I can't take this guy seriously. Okay. This guy is so not serious. He's like, this guy is definitely trolling me. Is he gonna bump into his brother maybe? Everything is burnt to the ground. Uh-oh. Somebody's coming. Where to hide? Kunitoki, that's his brother, right? Was it? Is Kunitoki the brother? I kind of forgot his name. Yep. It's his brother. Oh no. He just exposed himself.
Save.
Big mistake. How could he have done that? Uncle! Oh no, the uncle!
Oh.
Trash. Most brutal warlords. Okay. And he was beaten. My heart.
Tokiyuki-sama.
Oh, the uncle was so nice at first. His acting was so good.
Uragiri.
I hate it.
Uragiri. Uragiri. Tama ga oitsukanai.
Everyone is betraying.
Daidai tsukaeta ashika. Ojimade ga uragitta. Shinjirare hitori.
Nobody's loyal. They just care about themselves. Tokiyuki-sama! Holy light! Shine me the way!
Ooh.
Is that his vision? Is he gonna look for the uncle? But it's not like he's gonna fight him, right? But let's go. Let's go. Isn't that dangerous? You shouldn't risk it. First step. What, confront and fight the uncle? Oh. Is this the uncle? Wait, I thought he was gonna become the warlord or something. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, you devil! His face! Demonic behavior.
Literally
looks like a demon trash. He's like backing off. Ooh, that's uncle? Uncle's so weird now. Hmm? Who is this introducing? New people. Oh, they're playing the game together. Producer. Are they reliable?
Oh.
They seem alright. I thought they would abandon him. Is the rain coming? Next big fight? Let's go! What is he holding? Mushrooms? Okay, katana. It's time. What's he running from? Oh, I like the art style though. It's you, Jackpot. What, you gonna eat him? Ooh, I think he's acting. And he's acting too. Wow, master actor. I know what you did. Oh. Wait, did he block it? Wait, not bad. But he's good though.
私があなたを探しに来ることも読んだ。
Shocking?
仇を取るため、はい、子供とは思えない知恵ですな。
Uh-oh.
でもね、時々殿、私が国重心だからだけじゃない。
He's strong.
こういう任される程度には私、
Wow.
強いんだ。
Why is he so surprisingly strong? Oh no. The demon is coming! Can you win against this demon? I don't think so! Oh, his face! Yeah, you trash! Get out of here! Oh no! Uh-oh. I think their physique is not keeping up with him. Yeah. He's like strong and big. I don't think children can win against him in a fight. Wow. Trash. Poor brother. Are you trying to trigger him? Oh, he was the one that beat the brother. Somebody punish this trash. No. Huh? Retreat? What do you mean retreat? Does he have like a special trap? Ooh. His face is cute though. He's dodging every move. Nice. Amazing dodger. Oh, he's having fun. That's why he's blushing. Natural. Genius. Wow! Oh, he enjoys it. I mean, we all know that, right? Survival instinct. Monster. Like fighting and laughing at the same time. It's crazy. Yeah, super fun. Mm. Oh, they're so cute. Yeah, let's go! So just keep on attacking. Oh! I think this guy's getting tired, the uncle. Sooner or later, he will be slain. Offense! Nice, nice, no weapon. You can do it. Kick. Ooh. Uh-oh, uh-oh. No. Who threw that? Oh, nice. Let's go. From the bushes. Sneak attack. Mini revenge. Oh, at least he avenged for his brother. The brother. I hate watching characters that are not alive anymore. Peaceful times is over. So guys, that's the end of the episode. Yeah, the uncle in the beginning, I really, really thought he's gonna save the brother and, I don't know, they're gonna escape, meet up with Tokiyuki and the Shady Priest squad, and from there, you know, take back, reclaim their place. But I feel like the uncle has so much potential, though. If he wasn't so demonically greedy, maybe their percentage, the chances of getting back their country? Is it a country? Kamakura? Getting back their place. Getting back the throne would be, like, easier. But the uncle just had to be... And I like this show because... They draw the art style for people that are bad. They really draw like demonic faces and stuff, and I think it brings up like you feel the character more, and I really really like it. And colors are bright too, but I don't know. They didn't have to animate like the execution parts so clearly. I didn't really want to watch the execution. Usually they cut it, right? The moment when they like hit the head, the neck, usually they skip that few seconds and just cut to when the head is falling down, not the whole execution part. It was a bit brutal to me. But yeah, hopefully the amount of people that will help out Tokiyuki, his comrades, his group will increase. Right now, they have two more people helping them, right? The boy and the girl. They seem like good fighters. And the girl she's pretty strong. I think the girl seems to be a bit stronger than the guy, but they're still young, right? Within 2 years, they'll probably be a lot of improvements. Did he say 2 years that he's gonna reclaim the throne? I think 2 years. If it's not 2 years, then correct me in the comments. But yeah, excited to see the character's progress and development. Yeah, excited for the next episode. Hopefully, I don't know, I hate seeing characters like die, go away. Like the brother too. It's just, he's still so small, I didn't have to... I quite like the brother too, though. He was cute. Well, it is what it is. It's a brutal time, I guess. And every survivor will be executed just so that there's nobody that's gonna rebel the current throne. It is what it is. We have to accept it. I have to accept it. I don't know. I'm just so sad because the brother. And at the end when they show the scene with the brother, just makes my heart ache so much. I hate watching characters that are dead and they show like past scenes. Gambare. Yeah, excited for the next episode. So yeah guys, this is the end of the video. If you liked it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Early unedited videos will be up on Patreon and early edited videos will be up on YouTube membership. If you want to be my fan, the link will be in the description comment section. Thank you so much for watching this with me, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!